Well, it was an absolute horrific scene in Phoenix, a fire truck rolling over after it crashed into a pickup near 29th Avenue and Bethany Home.
This morning, we know three people were killed inside that pickup truck, including a baby. Erinny LeBeau was at the scene just after it all happened yesterday and has learned more information about the victims. Good morning.
Good morning, guys. Yeah, I just received the names of the three people killed in this horrific crash. We have 20-year-old Kenneth Collins, 19-year-old Dariana Serrano, and also 3-month-old Kenneth Collins. Now, all of this taking place Sunday morning, and we're just now really able to see some of the aftermath of the scene. If you take a look over here, you can see this fence was basically taken out when that fire engine just plowed right through it and ended up resting just a little bit beyond the fence in the field there. Now, this taking place Sunday around 9 o'clock when that Phoenix fire truck collided with the pickup truck, causing both of those vehicles to just go tumbling down the street multiple times. Our three firefighters were hurt, but sadly, as we just mentioned, the family of three passed away. Now, we're actually told that this all began when two fire crews were actually on their way to an emergency call, when actually one truck of firefighters had to stop and just begin helping people in that pickup truck as well as their own.
You could hear a big boom. You could hear that truck going boom, 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 and then three times. It flipped three times.
I was closest to the fire truck, so I couldn't get over the truck, but by the time I looked over the truck, there was already at least 10 people surrounding the truck. And they were all saying that they couldn't open it or do anything.
And again, we just received the names of the three people in that pickup truck. I just want to reiterate, 20-year-old Kenneth Collins, 19-year-old Dariana Serrano, and also 3-month-old Kenneth Collins, as well as one firefighter is out of the hospital, but two still remain in the hospital. Just a heartbreaking scene here yesterday, and even now, just knowing the names and the ages of those victims, guys.
So sad. We know the nature of firefighters. It's their calling to help.
Yeah.
So to have any involvement in an incident where this is the result is going to be just emotionally devastating.